Hiya, Richard Bradshaw here for the Huntsman Channel, and welcome to a wet and windy Sunday afternoon out here in the woods. Just another quick update on the Camwit, on the BSA R10. So let's take a closer look and hopefully throw a few hunting shots in for you.
Well, after having the Camwit vinyl wrap applied to the BSA R10 for a good few months now, happy to say nothing really to report. It's still holding strong from the day I basically fitted it, actually. And like I say, past videos, I'm not holding bike. This rifle is getting wet, and it'd be interesting down the line what I will do from the exact year from having it fitted. I will be removing the Camwit from the BSA, and I think that would only finish a fair review. So stay tuned for that. It is a fair way to go yet. I think I've got a good 7-8 months before I do remove the vinyl wrap, so I do stay tuned and for the unwrapping. And all being well, I will still have the lovely walnut stock that the R10 is. It's a lovely stock, and let's hope it's just not a rotting piece of wood when I move the wrap.
Yeah, I'm about 40 yards down the fence line here, and I spotted this rabbit a good 45 yards out. Now I've only got a slight breeze, and I thought I'd cut the odds down a bit, and I got down to about 35 yards. Successful stalk.
I got him on the scope cam, this particular rabbit, and I just couldn't get the perfect stalk on him for the direction there. I got the wind to my bike, so he knew I was there. He was quite spooked. I think he did pick me up, but he did slightly hesitate, and so I took the shot. Nice clean shot, nice clean head shot from the BSA R10 Mark II, and very nice. Incidentally, I was here not but the other day with the Day State Huntsman Classic. As we've seen here in the Huntsman review, another cracking shot from the Huntsman.
So, touch wood, up to now the camel is still holding strong. So I'm Richard Bradshaw for the Huntsman Channel. Thanks for watching. Happy hunting, be safe. See you later. Bye bye.